Alright, let's see. One of these days I will remember to mute myself. So what we need to do tonight is add the Greyhawk calendar, or the OAuth calendar actually, more to the point, to World Anvil for the Embers of Empire campaign. For those who are not aware, in the OAuth calendar there are 12 months. Each one being exactly 28 days. And in addition to the 12 months, there are four separate festivals that are 1 week long that actually sit outside the months. So there'll be a week-long festival, 3 months, week-long festival, 3 months, and so on. So going into World Anvil. First thing that we are going to do is to create the calendar itself. So checking to see whether or not this calendar actually has a name, looking at the Living Greyhawk Gazetteer, it says the Worlds of Greyhawk encompasses the Flaness, the easternmost portion of the vast continent of Oerk on the sphere of Orth. Scholars from the Flaness are certain that Oerk is the greatest of Orth's four continents. And the four great oceans surround these lands, as do four layers of the heavens and four depths of the underworld. All right, we need to move on a little bit from here. So I'm not seeing a specific calendar name. It does say Dozen Month of Luna and the Four Festivals, but all right, so we're going to call this the Common Calendar because I'm noticing that there are multiple names for the months. So we'll create the calendar. Now the question is, where do we go from here? All right, so let's see. So the first thing that we have is we need the weekdays. There are 7 days in a week. And I'm hoping that I am getting this right, because I have not yet created a calendar for this. So we're going to add a weekday. First weekday we're going to add is Star Day. Is there a place to save this? Ah, okay. So Star Day. Sunday. Let's just make 7 slots, shall we? Okay, it does look fine. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So that is followed by Moon Day. God's Day. Water Day. Earth Day. And Free Day. Okay, next up, we have the months. The first month is actually going to be a festival. That is Needfest. The length is a number of days, I'm assuming. I'm going to call that 7. Oh, poor Pat. It's probably because of the fact that you said first with the everything capitalized and 8, you know, 8 or so exclamation points. I don't think that it's offensive. I think it's looking at people spamming. But yet, you are indeed first, I can tell you that much, or at least first is talking to chat, anyway. Yeah, I might have to figure, I need to figure out how to tune that down a bit. It's probably a little touchy, I haven't looked at it in a long time. Well, then you're definitely first. All right, so that's the Midwinter Festival. Okay, that's really annoying. Midfest. Evan. Midwinter Festival. No, not yet. Then there's Fire Seek. That's 28. Winter month. All right, we're gonna save because this thing is really stupid. What the? Okay. Ah, all right, cool. Much better. All right, so we're going to add another couple of months. Next one is readying. Also 28. That's spring month. Then cold even. Another save. All right. Festival 1, 2, 3. So next we've got Growfest. I don't know if that should be 7, though, not 28. Planting? Yeah, something to get rid of the month in there. Just winter, spring. All right. Walk time. All right, we can save those. Festival month Month. So the next festival is the Midsummer Festival. That's Richfest. Then we've got Reaping. We have Good Month. And we have Harvester. Make sure those are okay. 2020. Yep. Okay, cool. And then the final set. Huh. They went offline again, huh? Let me speak to them about that. So 1, 2, 4. All right, so we've got Brewfest. Festival. We have Patchwall. And then Sunset. Which is winter. All right. Does this have the lunar stuff in it? No, it does not look like it does. Let me see. All right, I may need to add that in later because I want to make sure that this actually works. But we'll leave that out for now. So let's check. Needfest is 7, 28, 28, 28, 7, 28. So, what does that look like? And does it show up on our world? Oh, here we go. So, Inception there, down at the bottom. All right, so what do we have in here? Atlas, Encyclopedia. All right, that's fine. So is the calendar not shared anywhere? That's interesting. Wonder why that is. I am honestly not sure. Ooh, right. Okay, well, I guess it's not there. I thought it would have been. That's kind of disappointing. What can you do? I guess the question is what to do next. All right, well, let's figure out why some of this other stuff isn't what it's supposed to be. It's not going to let me do what I wanted to do. We can at least get some stuff done. So, look at articles. All right, I'm seeing Heronius, Foltus, and Axtor here. So, they all show up here. However, those are the only two that show up there. So what is different between Heronius, Foltus, and the rest of them? All right, so let's take a look. Actually, let's go back for a second. Oh, duh. Funny how that works. All right, so let's do this. Let's edit Fiori. Save that. What I want to do is I want to take a look at Heronius versus Biori. Okay, all right, it's not terribly off. Got more of the honorifics, more of the description stuff in here. That's fine. Cool. We'll at least have those down and those are published. That's much better. Alright, let me see. What else can we do? Actually, I thought that was going to take longer than it did. It ended up taking about 40 minutes. That's fine. And there's one more thing done. Go to Owenworth homepage. Discussion boards there. No. All right, so not much to do there. What else do we need? You know what we need to I'm going to need to get some of those Anna B. Meyer heraldry stuff, because that would be very, very useful. Timelines. All right, this is going to be something to look at. Maps. This is also definitely on the to-do list. I'm going to need to really mark down what it is I still need to get done, so that I'm not like scattershotting it like this. Got a bunch of locations, which is fine. I'll make sure that those are all published. Yes, I don't need to know those particular languages. All right, cool. Slowly but surely, we're getting there. I may need to do some of this offline. I can actually get some of the stuff done instead of traipsing about. Anyway, this was going to be a really quick stream, and I just wanted to get some of this done. The calendar is now in, though I need to figure out how to make it useful, because it's not really obvious right now. Makes for an interesting time. All right. This is a really quick stream. Pat, thank you for hanging out. Thank you, anybody who came in to work in the meantime. I really appreciate it. I'm going to call it an end. Yeah, hold on a second. I'm actually going to be a good citizen and actually raid Guild Superior. I do believe they are on. So if you'll hang out for just a moment. All right. Thanks again. Have a great evening.